Language is an essential part of who we are. Our identities are built upon years of traditions and customs that are upheld by the language we speak. In Panama, the Buglé community is working to preserve its language and its heritage. Together with EDC and Microsoft volunteers, this community is exploring the potential of artificial intelligence and how it might help preserve the Buglé language.
Prácticamente los niños del área del Mawi y Buglé, ya las edades de los 6 años en adelante, no hablan el idioma.
Es muy importante la revitalización de nuestras lenguas indígenas porque tenemos que procurar que no solamente esta presente generación, sino los que vengan, sigan utilizando su idioma.
Reading and writing skills can be easily measured using paper and pencil tests. However, traditional face-to-face oral language assessments can be costly and time-consuming. During the Microsoft Hack for Good, EDC, Microsoft volunteers, and members of the Buglé community spent 1 week on the design and development of an AI-enabled tool that will assess oral language skills such as knowledge of vocabulary words and pronunciation.
Es importante hablar nuestro idioma porque es parte de nosotros, es parte de nuestra naturaleza, es nuestra lengua madre. Y es por eso que es importante conservarlo, porque es una riqueza cultural que debemos siempre conservar.
AI is one of many innovative tools EDC and our partner communities are leveraging to preserve indigenous languages and transform learning together.